guys, so today we're doing some sweet, sweet ASMR. Excuse the fan. I can't do this with the lights off, and the fan is just annoying and disrespectful, but it's okay, we'll get past this. So today we're gonna do some lip scrub in this fantastic metal packaging. Not sure if it's actually metal. Oh, this feels great. This is giving me all of the tingles. We're going to put on some face mask. Today is a self-care kind of a day, even though for me, every day is a self-care kind of a day. And by self-care, I mean ignore all of my problems and put on a face mask. This makes no noise, so it's absolutely useless for this ASMR. Regardless, we're going to just take care of our skin. So now the face mask is on. I did not think that I could be any more paler than I am. But here we are. This Mario Badescu mask might now seem a little bit familiar to anyone that has followed me on Instagram. Stories, because this is on my face a little bit too much. I am now doing this bit of the video for the third time because I can't seem to get my shit together. So we are going to basically take a sip of our coffee once again because I clearly don't know how to turn on a fucking microphone. So sip, sip, bitches. Yes, go off, queen. nose, sis. Okay, my face is now peaked. Well, not quite yet. Let's do some powder. Oh no. I've got the child, which is me, the middle person, which is my mother. A car outside, and I find it very disrespectful because clearly my YouTube video is more important than people attending jobs. Oh. I felt it in my soul, all the lack of soul I have. Spritz, spritz, bitch. She's great for the ASMR. That's exactly what Kylie Jenner Cosmetics is known for. It's ASMR abilities. Yes. Yes. Absolutely yes. I'm back and my eyebrows are now on, but let's set them, bitches. That's just kind of gross. Okay, well, they are now set. Sharpen it because it is quite blunt. That is the softest sharpening I have ever felt. I will fill them in with this. That was unnecessary. Yeah.